Hello viewers, welcome to my channel. In this video, I'll share with you step by step on how to open a PayPal account. And let's get started. First, you go to google.com. While in google.com, type paypal.com. Then select paypal.co. It will open a page with quite a number of listing about the PayPal. Then the first one says PayPal, send money, pay online, or set up a merchant account. That is the one that I need to use. And make sure sometimes we have some with the ants here. Let us use the one which has no ant. Then go to create a PayPal account and then select create a PayPal account. This will take you to a page and the page say create your PayPal account. It's totally free. It's free sign up. Nothing you are going to pay. Nothing will be charged. So it's totally free. Then we have two different kind of account. We have the personal account for people who want to pay online. In this, we have, or you can be able to buy online, transfer money to friends. You can be able to pay your client or your customer or get paid by them. You can transfer money or to your person, to your friends, and everything else is possible with the personal account. You see, it states join the 325 million active users who choose to pay online or on mobile pay. It's free, nothing new. Shopping is secure, store all your financial information behind. It's secure and shop globally. It's accepted globally worldwide and in 25 currencies. So this is the best option. With a business account, will be accepted. It will be able to be credited or accepted, added to credit and Visa card payment without a monthly fee. You'll be able to buy, your buyers will not to pay, you don't need a payment account, so they'll pay you direct and it's faster. But for today, let us go with a personal account. Then click down, sign up for a personal account. Select that. This will take you to a page and it is asking for a security check. So sometimes it will, sometimes it will not. Then click I'm not a robot. Once you click that, it will prompt you for a security check. So what you need to see is to say select all images with bicycle. So the first one you see here, here we have the bicycle, that's one. Here we have the bicycle. Here we have the bicycle. And again, here we have the bicycle. Once you have checked, once you have satisfied that there is nowhere with a bicycle, click verify. Once you click verify, then you'll be prompted or you'll be taken to this page where you need to confirm to add your mobile number. Then to add your mobile number first, you have to choose where you come from. Down here, you can see the flag of Canada. I do believe this is for Canada. But if you see, you select the arrow next to Canada, it will open for different regions. We have Africa with all countries in Africa. Then down there you can see America with all countries with all states in America. Then we have Asian Pacific, and then we have Europe. So you'll go and select the country as per your continent. So that's what you do. For me, I come from Kenya, so I'll go ahead and select Kenya. So then after selecting Kenya, this is the code for Kenya. And then I'll add my mobile number. For you, you'll input your mobile number. So I go ahead and put my mobile number. So by continuing, you confirm that you are the owner or the primary user of the form mobile number. You agree to receive an automated attack. This mobile is used to receive a code for you to proceed, for you to progress with the next stage. Then click next. Once you click next, there is a number that you will receive through your registered, the number that you have said it's yours. Go ahead and input the number or the code that you have received. Once you do that, it will take you to a setup page for your profile. In this page, you going to put or to add your legal email address. In my case, that's 40327@gmail.com. Gmail.com. Then I'll put the first name as it is up here, Oxford. Then the last name, you create a password for your account, and that you'll be able to have created your profile. But for my case, the email address is already registered, so I cannot proceed. That's why you see these explanation marks or these warning signs here. So for me, I'll go to die hand and log in. So once I log in, it will take me to the login page. For your case, it will confirm that in your email address, you receive a confirmation, and then you will be brought to this page where you will put the email address that you have chosen and then the password that you have selected for your account. And then you go ahead and log in. Once you click a login, let me ask again for the charge, to the security charge. Don't fear, just go ahead and do it, because this is because of your security and your money. Then it asks for select or images with tractor. You can select, you see, this is a tractor, is a tractor, is a tractor, and then go ahead and verify. Once you verify, it will go ahead and open up your PayPal account. Congratulations, you have set your PayPal account. This is the page that you will be able to see. Here we have the dashboard. You can be able to see the dashboard. Then there is the reset or request money, the wallet, activity, and help. So you'll be able to send money to different people. You'll be able to receive money or request money from your friends, your relative, and or client can be able to send you money. And the people you will be able to see, they will appear here once you start down. If you have money in the account, in the dashboard, you'll be able to see money here. Or again, you can be able to transfer funds to the people you choose. And I do believe that was help. And if you have realized this was help, Kaidre, I ask you to like, share, comment, and subscribe to this channel so that in the future, I'll be able to prepare more on the PayPal account, how to link the PayPal account to the debit card, credit card, and how to transfer or to pay client, to pay customers, and to shop using the PayPal account. Kaidre, like, share, comment, and subscribe. Down there, I'll leave the link to the PayPal account link. I'll leave the link to my account. And in case of any question, comment down there whether this was helpful and which question would you write me to assist you with. Thank you. Thank you. Let me submit to that other video. Thank you.